So the Princess D menstrual cup is named after my daughter, Princess Daksha. Sanitary products are unaffordable, and because of that, I came up with the Princess D menstrual cup, where I found that I could keep girls in school. Success to me means building your personal brand, and then it's your business, and then it's your product or service. If you believe in yourself, then you will grow and elevate yourself. The advice that I would give to a businesswoman is to take the risk, take the plunge, and just grasp onto opportunities. The money that I won from Momentum helped me to actually secure and maintain my business. With some of the money, I sponsored girls in 3 schools in Gauteng. I started a talk show because I feel that everybody has a story to tell and we all have to aspire to inspire. Join the conversation using the hashtag #AdviceForSuccess.